so long. It's meant the world to myself and so many other people.
Thank you and Jackie both for taking on whatever challenges, overcoming many things and obstacles where a lot of people today would have just said, I'm going to take another route. I'm going to do something different.
I thank his wife, Rachel, and the rest of the Robinson family for ensuring that all of us continue to learn from his life and continue to make the world a better place.
You have been the backbone of that family for so many years.
We were founding the Jackie Robinson Foundation in 1973. So important how many scholarships that you've helped young people.
You founded an organization that gave me the biggest shot in my life.
Thank you. Since Jackie Robinson left us in terms of loving and celebrating and recognizing his contributions, not just in the realm of sports, but in the realm of American life and human life worldwide.
He has meant so much to the game and has meant so much to me, especially being a former Dodger.
I think of Jackie often and reflect very fondly on the impact he's made on not only me, but on people all over the world.
Jackie's legacy meant so much to me because now I can play baseball and not be anger or anything, but it's been great paths for not only me, but all people of color to play this great game.
Thank you, God, for being an example for me to have idols to look up to.
I know that as long as Dodger Stadium stands, no one is going to forget the unique example set by Jackie and by you. Jackie and you stand for so much, but every time I see the number 42, it stands for freedom and equality.